eternal love, for we have heard today such words of lies. But the brief pleasure of passion, yes, and sweet long friendship, can resist your gentle beauty, America? Oh, how happy we could be together! We know Paris and Rome, Budapest and Vienna, the velvet rooms for June suppers, the coast of Spain in solitude, the gilded granite house for dancing, the glass and marble stations for